Welcome, viewers. This is a special broadcast. We are picking up our election coverage. The period of survey we are putting out today is October 1st to October 17th. And it is being done by our very own Pradeep Bhandari of the newly emerging political survey group called Jan Ki Baat. The only person out there who's a political analyst who's actually got his feet on the ground, and he's traveled the entire length and breadth of Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh. Pradeep, overall introduction from you. What are our viewers looking at with you?
My whole objective of my team is to basically go each seat wise. Whole exercise is completely different because my team has literally traveled all the 90 constituencies of Chhattisgarh. We know the micros, we know the macros. We've been tracking these seats and we've been tracking the elections over the past 2 months continuously, day on day. Everything and anything to do with Chhattisgarh elections 2018 is what we will bring it to you. And I'm extremely grateful that you provided this opportunity to me and my team to present that.